Hi guys. Hello, shout out to Erica, Dulce Luciano, Nani. Hi Nani. Nani, I still have your cup. Hello from Houston. Hey Ms. Rodriguez, ¿cómo estás mi amor? Roger of Not Design, hello. Hello from Philadelphia, XO Genesis. Dev Martinez, hi from Houston. Shout out to Maria R930. ¿Quién está? Lone Van, hi from Long Beach. Hola from Atlanta, Marilee 56, Elizondo Liana. Hola from Corpus, Jalisa, shout out to you, hola. Tired, I bet, mija. Girl, yes. Me too, I don't even know if I'm coming or going. I don't know what's my name. Liz Huera, ¿cómo estás, mi reina? ¿Cómo estás, sobrina? Mary Frances 1979, hello from Puerto Rico. Bendito. Christy Campos, hello from DC. Ludi Baez, hello from Pasadena, Texas. Jocelyn Perez, 065, hi. I love you right back, hun. Hi from Toronto, GG99. Bruh. Cansada. I'm from Dallas, Texas. Ooh, detail. My hometown, Michelle 7825. Hello from San Antonio. Angeles Vitis. I'm sorry. I'm a year. It's good, right? Remember with the salsitas. If you don't want the salsitas to gel up, just add more liquid. That's it. Excuse the hairs. They're everywhere today. Hola, señora. Gitana. ¿Cómo estás, amor? Hello, Cristina Cadena. Hi, I love your page. Thank you, hon. Ay. Hola from Chicago, Miss Eva Albures. Jupiter G. Ooh, Jupiter Las Vegas. Hello. Boss Mom. Hey, beautiful. Brenda Chavez, 125. Irma. Hello, beautiful. Where can I find the Anaheim? Okay, so the Anaheim salsa, scroll down. In about, I want to say at least 10 videos, it's there. And it's on with yellow letters, the title. It says Anaheim. I promise you it's there. That one, I know I did put the title. Hola, Moshe. Haven't seen you in a while. I don't know why not me. No sé por qué no me... Anis, Arlan. Mija, I don't know what's up. I don't know, but I've been here. Remember, Maria Chavez, 878. Hola, hola. Remember, Tuesdays will more than likely be our live days, okay? I love all your salsas of the week. Thank you. I'm from Cali, Miss Edwards, 87. Boss Mom, Danelle's. Hello from Washington. Maria Salcido all day. That's right. Slay all day. Buenas from Oklahoma. Hey, guys, look at this. Hey, look at this, guys. Hello from Oregon, MB Carlos 34. Hi, mija. Laura Barrios, love your vibes. Thank you, mi amor. I don't get notifications when you're like, that is, see, Christina, I don't know that. That is something kind of weird. Buenas from Oklahoma. So, hello from Washington, Maria Salcido. I don't know, guys. Like, go back and make sure that you are actually, or you have them on. I don't know, but we are here more than likely almost every Tuesday, okay? If you don't see me, scroll down. Just remember, pura sabrosura, okay? Hi, my favorite Sabrina Menchaca. ¿Cómo estás, mi reina? So look at this, guys. I got this on the mail on my P.O. box, and I literally just made a TikTok on it. Eh? I match. Hey. Hi, it is 312. How are you? Devtones account. Hi. Devtones account, love you. Love you right back. Thank you guys for being here. So, Vergara Gris. Hello from San Marcos. Hi from Fort Worth. Test flowers. Listen, my loves. I need to go to Oshucks with you, love. Oh, I love that place too. They're, the bloop, so good. And then they have, and their food, obviously, duh. Hi from Fort Worth, Mama Chanda, 2288. Dope bag, 26, I'm from Arizona. Thank you for sharing the live, guys. Mini J2 Fly. Hola desde New Jersey, Jasmine Burgos. SM Rodriguez, what's on the menu? I'm about to tell you, mama. Every time my husband asks what's for dinner, le digo, pura sabsura. Hello. Here, yours truly on a plate. Ah, me voy a subir al plate. Here you go. Besos, thank you. I love having lunch with you too. Hello, beautiful, how are you? Dustin KM. Come make my lunch. Brave Queen Yellow. From Dallas, Nancy Torres, Anise. Can you say happy heavenly birthday? Absolutely. Evelyn C, my big 420. From Waxahachie, Ken Marie. Burn, burn, fuego. All right. Wait, did you make the chicharrones? Good. Can you adopt me more? Nikki Moore, hello. Hola hermosa Berenice Guerrero. So let's go ahead and get started, yes? Get started, let's get started. Okay guys, so today let me tell you, well, before we do that, let me remind you, yes, we have rules. So if someone asks a question and you know the answer, please feel free to answer. If someone is being obnoxious and rude, you know, we don't tolerate that stuff in here. Let me turn it over. So rude comments are obnoxious comments to you. I know, right? Are not welcome in here. Show me tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes. That way, les echamos unos jitomatazos. Hi, Charles. Hello, beautiful from Chicago. Nurse Carolina, hello. Temo 21, hola. Hello from Bronx in New York. Tania Garcia. Roxana, hi, Sabrina. Okay, so I already have one moderator. Remember, Roxana, rude comments, block them, okay? We don't need that. Block or delete. If you guys know the question to an answer, my loves, go ahead and answer, okay? As long as we're being polite. Let me see what's on the menu. So we're gonna make, I was gonna say, tomatoes. Thank you, Gabby. Burn. Hey, hey. All right. Thank you, Roxy. So today, guys, I'm gonna show you. Well, I'm hungry, and so whenever I make any meat, any beef, any chicken or something like that. Okay, Dallas Chubby Girl, who's, remember, give me tomatoes if someone is being rude. That went at them. Be next mod, what is mod? Oh, okay. Thank you, Roxana. So she has the question, if like the tomatoes are only if someone is being rude, okay? That way I can kind of go back, or Roxana can kind of go back. If any of my other moderators, they already know what to do. Add, click my big 420, okay. Okay, I can see anything, but if you guys see, just remember, okay? Do you believe in anything? I prepare my channel to do it. Oh my gosh, right? So good. So, we're gonna be making some pollito, and the pollito, the chicken is gonna be based, or it's gonna be seasoned with the oil that we made, I believe it was on Sunday, and the vinaigrette, okay? So we're gonna make, that's our ¿cómo se dice? Our meat, our poultry. Then we're gonna be making some cabbage steaks. Listen, you wanna go get a notepad, okay? Besides the cabbage steaks, we're gonna be making, oh, you just got happy. Oh, hey! Island's soldier, it's in here. He's in the house. How are you, my love? So listen, we got pollito, we got some chicken in the house. We are gonna be learning how to make my eggplant. And this is the healthy version. So we're not gonna fry it up, you know, cause we're trying to take care of ourselves. Hola, mami. El pan, it's right there. Go at the bottom. I'm telling you, I'm so tired. This is the end of the year, teacher tired, where you don't know if you're coming or going, and it's Everything's breaking loose, but we're getting there. We're gonna be making cabbage steaks and quinoa. Okay, so we're gonna be making three things. Stick around, because I'm gonna tell you something, guys. Yes, I'm gonna tell you something. These side items go well with steak, go well with fish, chicken. I never learned how to dance this stuff. El caballo loco. Sorry, so sorry. Thank you. And did you see the earrings, guys? So, do me a favor. Before we get started, you see the little arrow here, guys? Go ahead and click on the arrow, please. Share the live so that we can get more traffic in here and they can learn how to make all this deliciousness. Yes? Hey, hey. All right, so first things first. Hydration. All right, come on. So let's go ahead and get started, yes? Me haces el día. Ustedes me hacen mi día, amores. Okay? All right, so let me tell you. I already have my oven heating at 420. Yes, 420. I want this stuff to go in there, cook thoroughly and fast. I am playing with my food. I'm hungry. So first, all right, we already went ahead and I put foil because it's black, because it's been in use, okay? It's clean. But I said, okay, I'm gonna put some foil so you know. I love catching her like, thank you. Can you make pambazos? Yeah, that's my next one, next week. Yes, yes, oh, I love pambazos. So check this out. This is literally the eggplants, right? Thank you for the roses. I will try to be catching you guys as well. I am Caesar. Thank you, hun. Okay, gotcha. If I do not catch you guys, I will for sure go back and catch you, okay, at the very end. So literally, guys, we're gonna put our our eggplant, and we're just gonna spread it out, okay? Oven is already at 420. It's already at 420, and I'm gonna put as many or as much as I can in here. Some of them, oh well. Nos van a sobrar. We're gonna have a little bit of leftover, so that's okay. It's no biggie. All right, check this out. Can you guys see? For the eggplant, we're gonna drizzle this baby with avocado oil. This recipe, guys, it's mine. I've had it forever here on our videos. Avocado oil just gives it another flavor, okay? So we are gonna drizzle. Come ever so lightly. And then on top of that, we're gonna add onion powder. Who knows how to dance caballo loco, guys? I get confused. I get dazed and confused. All right, so we got onion powder. Thank you, hun. Oh, thank you so much, love. Then we're gonna add some paprika for color. All right, so literally just drizzle, drizzle. No, sprinkle, sprinkle. Drizzle, drizzle. I sometimes I don't even know what I say. All right, we're gonna add a little bit of turmeric. If you like pepper, you can use pepper. I like turmeric because number one, it gives it another color. Number two, it has that peppery flavor to it. And oh my gosh, my hands are yellow. A little bit goes a long way. You do not need a lot of turmeric, okay? Then we're gonna add a little bit of garlic salt. All right. Oh. Hey, hey. That's the one that I have a question about. Remember my question? Anyway, and then I'm gonna put this good Parmesan. I mean, it's not the best Parmesan, okay? I know that. Oh, somebody sent me confetti. Thank you. I am Caesar. Thank you, hon. I thought it. Yes. Sunday. It took me an hour to get to the house, guys. We have a crate by here. Hey, hey. Quisto a ver una. ¿Por qué nomás va una a ver? Thank you, Jackie. Thank you, my friend. That's my question. Why do you just go see one? If you're going, you might as well see both. So you go to Houston and I'm only gonna see one. No, 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 métele las dos. All right, so we're gonna sprinkle some love on them. And if you notice, I only added spices. The only salt in here was the little bit of garlic salt. That's it, because the Parmesan, let me see. It's salty. Besitos, thank you, sister. Now let me show you. Look at this beauty. Thank you, hun. Oh, Irro. Thank you, mi amor. Thank you, mi. Thank you, mommy. So we're gonna pop this in the oven. 420 already. I'm gonna put this on the very top one. Yeah, sorry guys, I ain't got no shoes today. I got home and I was like, get out. I was not in a good mood. Yeah, so it's like, Did you teach? You can find this on Etsy, my love. Find this on Etsy. Just type in Loteria Apron. I got it as a gift from San Antonio. So if you're from San Antonio, go to the Mercadito and get it from there. If you're not from San Antonio, go to Etsy. Alright? My earrings are from Orwin's Crafts. She has an Etsy shop. And I love them. Thank you, Caesar. Alright. Now we're gonna go ahead and get the cabbage. Toy chiquita. Hold on. Look. Okay, we're gonna get you, okay? Shoot. All right, so you see how I cut it in half? I used to do like, I'm gonna do wedges, okay? I used to slice it, you know, like by the round. Now I'm not. So I'm gonna go and do wedges, yes? Thank you for the flowers. So let me catch you. Miriam, medium seed. Thank you, mama. Gotcha. All right, and so I'm gonna do that, and I'm gonna cut it like this. You see that? All right. I'm gonna grab my pan, and I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil, just a little bit. Now, let me go ahead and cut them out first. So you do the wedges, okay? Thank you, guys. Guys, start following each other, please. Thank you for your gifts. I appreciate. And today I will upload some P.O. Box cositas that I have. I haven't had the chance, guys. I've been getting home and I just haven't had the chance. But today I will do that. All right, so let's go ahead and cut these little thin wedges. And I'm gonna stop on this one. Some of them are gonna be thicker than the others. Oh, that's la. Go, what's her name? Laura de Leon. Sí, hold on. Sí, she's got that little, voice. Hey, hold on. Let's see. All right. Anyway, how are you, my loves? You all want to chicharrones. Every time you see me. Thank you for the roses, guys. Thank you so much for all the gifts. I appreciate them. All right, so again, cut it in half in wedge. And then from that half wedge stuff, then we're gonna do three. So cut one more, and then again. Now, is it still gonna come apart? Yes. Oh, thank you, Gabby. Thank you, my friend. Joe by Gio. No, Gio by Gio. Gotcha. Besitos, amores. Gracias. All right. So look how pretty this is. I mean, it's not pretty just yet, right? But we're gonna go ahead and put all of our cabbage. Remember, half, wedge. Thank you, Kim. Thank you, Caesar. Guys, please start catching each other. I know that this is how you guys grow. Grow your accounts. Grow your accounts. There's nothing wrong with that. You know what I'm saying? Thank you, mommy. Thank you, Kim. Hey. And that's why, you know, they're like, finish cooking. Hi, boy. Mom, I'm hungry. I know, me too. Be careful, okay? Don't worry. Be careful. Oh, thank you, Bobby. De la Garza. Oh, I didn't catch you. Okay, I'll catch you. Alma, eres mi. Des Flores. Gracias, amor. Requested already. Gold DT Amara. Oh, that's a beautiful name. Gotcha. Sismo, how are you, my sweet friend? Sis Marie's in the house. Ready? Yo quiero decirte, te amo de verdad. See, you get everything in here. I'm just kidding, guys. Todo me gusta de mí. I mean, de ti. You gotta love yourself first before you like anyone, right, mija? Alright, so I'm gonna accommodate. I'm gonna make sure that I'm getting all my stuff in. And I'm grabbing every piece. Look at this. Yes? Alright. There we go. So to this, guys, we're gonna do the same process. Avocado oil. Trust me. Drizzle. Todo me gusta de ti. Alright, to this one, guys, we're gonna add Nor. I get on TikTok just to watch videos. Thank you! Alright, so this one we're gonna add Nor. And make sure that you're getting everything, okay? Not a lot, but we want to make sure that everything has the flavor. Paprika. Mi amor, te quiero. Let me tell you, cabbage steaks is honestly a favorite of ours. All right, I'm going to add some chopped chives. All you want is a whole bunch of flavor in this. A little bit of garlic powder, not a lot. If you want pepper, use pepper. Again, I don't use pepper, you already know me. Okay, so I'm gonna forget about that. Did I put the paprika? Yes. Onion powder? No. Did I put the onion powder? Well, it ain't gonna hurt. Let me tell you, onion powder is so, or I used to, I don't know, I'm so dumb. Like, I used to not even pay attention to it, and it is so good. Like, it turns water into magic. Let me wash my hands. Let me turn this down a little bit. Alright. So I want you guys to see this. Do you see it? I'm trying to get away from the light. Yes? Look at this. Alright. So at the very top, I have the ¿cómo se llaman? The eggplant. Pretty much the same stuff, minus the chives, and with the addition of the parmesan, okay? So I'm gonna put it in there. Excuse me, let me wash my hands. All right. Mamita, mija, échame el trash can para acá, no, por favor. And if you see this dusty, guys, please don't be scared. It's the darn, what do you call it? For how long? I'm gonna leave them in there for 15 to 20 minutes. So literally, I'm gonna be honest with you, with 10 minutes, if you like your veggies like kind of hard, 10 minutes. But I'm gonna leave them for 15 to 20. So while we are cooking the other stuff, I'll leave them in there. And then halfway, we'll kind of turn them around, all right? Do you have to? You don't. Let me tell you, the cabbage kind of caramelizes. Guys, oh my gosh, it's so good, I promise you. All right, so next, I have three chicken breasts here, and we're gonna fillet them, okay? Check this out, don't go nowhere. So out of one chicken breast, I'm gonna get two. Okay, so you just press and go in the middle, put it back, cut, and I hate this little wiggly part, the white. Ugh. Now, a lot of people, guys, don't like chicken breast because they're like, it's too dry. It's not dry, guys. We make it dry. I mean, it is a little bit dry because obviously it doesn't have fat, but if you know, if you learn how to cook it, I'm gonna take this off. Uh-huh. Just tuck her when you make it. Which nor is that? This is the chicken nor. The chicken bouillon. All right? But let me tell you something. With all my recipes, guys, someone has said, let me wash my hands real well. Someone has said, do I use this? What if I don't have it? Let me tell you. Hold on, because I have chicken. Make it your own, okay? Seriously, I'm not gonna be mad. Make it your own, but tag me. All right, so I got the chicken. Okay. Come on, so you can see what we put in there. So, preferably if you do this in the morning before you go to work or overnight. Guys, my face sometimes looks so beautiful. I mean, I'm sorry, so bright. Maybe like that? No, it's just that I have the face of an angel. Just kidding. Hi, love. Diana Alisa, shout out to you and you too, of course. Texas gal, I love you. I love you. How are you, my Texas gal? Thank you for the follow, guys. Don't forget to share, okay? There's a glare. I know, it's weird. I'm telling you, I'm an angel. Let's not get started, guys, because it'll be like, she said. I don't know what's up. My husband got the new light fixed. Maybe that's what it is. Oh, tu dulce lady. Thank you, mama. No, I don't know. Dulce lady, let me catch ya. Oh, we're already friends, mama. I'm better now watching you. Aw, thank you. You do have a face on. Ah, thank you. Oh, you know what? Thank you, Ren. Ren, all smiles. Oh, thank you, beautiful. A couple of people have told me that. I guess I have, you know, like the Mexican tia face, the Mexican mom face. So, pues, I'm so sorry, my love. Okay, so, let me tell you. Oh, thank you, Bobby de la Garza. Oh, where are you? Oh, you, this is the twice that I've... Gotcha. Okay, anywho. All right, so, we made these two concoctions on the last line, okay? If you go to YouTube, it says weekly musts, okay? Thank you, Lisa Ramirez. Thank you, hon. Gotcha. All right. So we're gonna add, this is the vinaigrette, and then this is my olive oil concoction for my pizzas, for all things pasta. They'll color it for me. Thank you. I hope that's a good thing. I always go, baby Cabrera, I'm like, when you guys say it's for me, it's the nails for me or whatever, I'm like, good thing or bad thing? Because I never know. All right, so I'm gonna add some of this to my chicken. And this is the oil that we're gonna use on it. Okay, so we're not gonna use any other oil. Well, we might. We might add some more. I'm not even gonna lie. And then this has balsamic vinegar, apple cider vinegar. It has honey, a little bit of nor, garlic, pepper flakes. So it's spicy sweet. So good. Okay. I'm gonna poke holes. Again, if you leave it overnight, guys. Just mix it around. Mix it around. We gotta poke some holes. You will need some salt because the marinade, the balsamic vinaigrette has very, very little salt in it. And then the oil doesn't have any salt whatsoever. So we're gonna just put this on the side. All right, okay, cool. So now let's get to the nitty gritty with our quinoa. Now, this is my quinoa, guys. I have the tricolor one, which has the red, the I think it's called brown or black, and the white quinoa, okay? I just like the one that has the tricolor one. Hi, Misay. ¿Cómo estás, Andrita? What's for dinner? So we're making quinoa, we're making pollito, and then in the oven I already have the cabbage steaks with the eggplant. Eggplant parmesan. It's really not eggplant parmesan, but whatever. All right, so let's go ahead and chop, chop. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this on. Quinoa, guys, it's a grain, I think. It's a grain or a seed. Okay, don't call me on that one. Thank you, Sister 651. You have gifted me so much today. Thank you so much, I appreciate it. All right, so for that, we're gonna be using cilantro, lemon juice of 2 or 1, depending on how sour you want your stuff, and the zest of 1. We're gonna be using some butter. Not all of it, but maybe we will. I don't know. We're gonna be using the tricolor quinoa, okay? And I'm gonna add some sun-dried tomatoes. Sun-dried tomatoes. You're gonna need onion, garlic, and obviously our nor. Okay, so let's go ahead and start by getting our zest. Oh, it's here. Ah. It's right here. This have already been washed. I love quinoa, guys. I love it because it's high in protein. Don't ask me about the calories. I don't know. All I know is that I'll have half a cup of it. You can make some really good salads. You can keep it and it will withstand the fridge for a good week. You can freeze it and then take it out and it'll be just as delicious. This is the only thing that I know for sure because I've done it myself. All right. So I have the zest here. I'm gonna put it in my little plate. And then I'm gonna use, I'm gonna get the juice out. We'll start with 1 lemon, okay? I really like my stuff on the sour side. I don't know that song. So we got the juice of 1 lemon. We got our pot over here already heating up. And to that, we're gonna go ahead and add our butter. And let's use half of a stick. One time I went to this restaurant, right? And guys, these people were taking me for a fool. I tell you that much. Now I'm gonna chop some cilantro. I got a quinoa salad for $15. I think I already told you. I was like, oh no, my loves. What? No, what is wrong with you? Hello from USA. R. Clement. Oh, hi. Let's have dinner. So, yeah, I said, no, I'm going to learn how to make it. All right, so we're going to start throwing all of our stuff in there. I got half of a stick of butter in there. I'm going to turn the this a little bit on the low. I don't want to burn it. Let me get my onion. And a lot of people like to rinse your quinoa. I don't. Cochina, whatever, I just don't. You know, to each their own. So I haven't, and so I don't fake my stuff. You know, I'm not gonna do what I don't normally do, right? Excuse me for me cutting my onion this way today. My son, when he gets home, if he gets home early, and if I'm not here and he's hungry, he'll cook himself something. All right, so that's why it's cut awfully. Thank you, my love. I'll catch you in a second. Hold on. Thank you for my gifts. And then we're gonna use garlic. Now you don't know how I am with garlic. I only use a little. But the more flavor, the better, right? Hello. Come. All right. So I have all my veggies here. And now I'm gonna go ahead and add garlic. I'm gonna do 3 big ones. But you can use as much or as little as you want. And I have a garlic presser. I used to have a KitchenAid, one worked beautifully. And then, all right, so let's go ahead and get some. Oh, I love. Do you not like, ¿cómo se llaman? The Sandra tomatoes, I love. So we're gonna cut. This come in little slices. Ay, que rico. I love. I'm gonna make sure we pick all the oils up. Put everything in there. All right, let me wash my hands. And I'll show you in a second. As a matter of fact, come here. Come. Tenerto. Okay, can you see well? Hello? All right, so we're gonna mix this baby up. Look at that. Look how pretty that looks, guys. Look at that. What are you making? So we're making, hold on. Let me get the water. We're gonna need water. Room temperature water, guys, okay? Regular faucet cold water. So we're making quinoa. How much? I'm gonna use about this much. Hold on, give me a second. Here's one thing, guys. With quinoa, you want to do 1 quart quinoa, 1.5 parts liquid, okay? So we're gonna kind of just mix it around for a little bit. And I want this to boil together, okay? So I have it on medium-high heat. And honestly, the water, guys, remember, 1 to 1.5 ratio. All right, so I'm gonna add about that much, yes. Okay, I'm gonna add a little bit more quinoa. There. Again, you wanna wash it, you wanna do whatever, guys, feel free to do so. This is the way I do it. What I want is I want the water to start boiling. Hola, hermosa! Belly bees! Taco Bell? Nope. What, sublime serpents? Okay. All right, so we're gonna mix. At this time, guys, we're gonna add our lemon juice. Okay, let's take off the seed, guys. Y'all know how I am, I will eat them. Hello from my fellow teacher in Richmond, Virginia. Hello from Miami. Chrissy, shout out to you. Deborah Wilkinson, thank you for the follow. Okay, so I can smell the lemon. And at this time, we're gonna go ahead and add our salt, our nor. Now, remember, you can add as much or as little as you wish. I'm gonna go ahead and add, let's mix, and then we'll taste for salt. Hey, sorry. Remember, guys, you can always add water. No, I'm sorry, you can always add more salt, but you can never, guys, you can never take away the salt. Like, it's just not gonna happen. So let's mix well. A little bit more. So quinoa has kind of like a nutty flavor. Okay, it has a nutty flavor, but oh my gosh, it's just, I love it. I love it. All right. So we're gonna wait till this baby comes to a rolling boil. Once our quinoa, guys, is literally almost kind of, the water has almost evaporated, then we're gonna cover it, just like the rice. Oh my gosh, please don't mind my hair. Hold on, let me wash my hands. Hola from Puerto Rico. Let me say hi to you guys real quick. Hola from Austin, Texas. B. Marie. Min Jisi. Hello from the Valley. Ruby Estevis. How are you, my loves? Hello from Smithfield, Virginia. I love jalapenos. Hello, crunch, crunch. Deborah. Thank you. Hernandez Teresa. Thank you. Oh, R. Clementine, thank you, my love. You're so sweet. Hey, girl, how are you? I'm doing well. Des Flores, thank you, my friend. Hemet, California, it's me, George. Blanca, I'll catch you. Blanca Santiago, gotcha. Okay, I requested. Hola from Ohio, Michelle Chapinshaw. Hi, Lisa Marie, 74. I'm from McAllen, Texas. Hey, TikTok Tia from Michael, who? Wally World. Hey, Wally World. Let me see, where are you, Wally World? Alicia Fernandez. Hi. Aloha from Hawaii. Hawaii. Am I saying it right, Wally World? Hello from Houston, Texas. Marianne Valderas Juarez. Hola, señorita. Thank you, Bobby de la Garza. We are friends. Thank you so much. Hello from Conroe, Texas. I think this one looks better, right? I know. Let's keep it there. All right, so let's check on our oven. Yes. Saludos desde Sinaloa. Francisco Antonio 50. Hola. Hello from Conroe, Texas. James Sacio. Hi, guys. Shayla Blaze, Massachusetts, saying hello. Jessica Navarro, hi, beautiful mama. Hi, mija. Ode, how are you, my friend? Yo soy Tejana del Valle de Texas, de Edinburgh, Texas. Hola, amor. Jordan. Esme Coffee. Quentin Bryan, thank you for the follow. Jessica Navarro, hi. Hello from... What are you making? We're making a whole bunch of stuff. That's what we're making. I'll show you. I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and turn. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead, guys, and turn this around. These are the cabbage steaks. All right. And so you literally just go from the bottom, and we will only turn this one time, okay? Turn. And I learned this the hard way, guys, because I used to do them like in circles, and most of the stuff will kind of fall off, or some of it. And then I was like, no, I need to figure out a better way. So the wedges work better. All right, so I'm just gonna turn them around. My oven is at 410, I'm sorry, not 420, 410. And then I'm gonna add more color. Mmm, oh my gosh, so good. Some more paprika. I cannot speak it ever. Hey, hey. Let me show you, these are almost all done. Let me show you. Do not go anywhere. Hold on. I am coming. I'm coming. I'm going to grab my eggplant and I'm going to put it now on the bottom. And then this is going to go on the top. Check this out. I'll be back, eggplant. Look at that. You see that? So now we're literally just going to put it back for about 5 minutes and then we're going to switch them again. Okay? All right. Mmm, that quinoa. It smells so lemony. Tus ojos están rojos. Are you okay? Yes. I'm on the computer all day because we have, what do you call it? Zoom kiddos. So we do virtual and in class. And I always have my computer on. Now by this time, like my eyes don't feel a thing. Trust me. But then I have this big old light here. And then I have the heat in my face, literally. So they turn red. But there's nothing wrong, I promise you. There's nothing wrong. Or nothing happy. Someone was like, you must be. No, I am not. All right. So I'm gonna put this. You see, I'll show you. Let me show you. I love you, bye. Thank you. Need skinny margarita with it. For reals. All right. So I want you to see this. You see how the water is almost all gone? I have a very thin layer of liquid on top. So I'm going to go ahead and cover. Put this on low, like very low. And literally like your rice. Let it cook for another 10 to 15 minutes. Okay? All right. While we do our chicken. All right, so let's get the chicken ready. Let me push you back a little bit, Manos. All right, so we're gonna put our skillet here. We'll put all this stuff away. The chicken, what does it have? I'm gonna tell you what it has. Our chicken has what we, our concoctions that we made Sunday. If you go to my YouTube channel, it is linked here in my bio. Oh yeah, ya lo quité, I'm sorry. So this front one, it doesn't work. It hasn't been working for years. And it's just one of those things that I don't ever get around, or my husband hasn't gotten around. And I kind of learned to cook without it. So this one, trust me. And I like to put my stuff on this one. So what else? Like, yeah. But no, I took it off, okay? I know, right? I'm like, you know, I like to live on the side of the anger. This is peach tea. Mildred, you see some ice. Oh, thank you, Mildred, for answering. Mildred, if you guys are wanting my little salsita containers, she's your gal. Ready? All right. Hey. All right, so we want our skillet to be hot, right? Un grito. Ay, ay, ay. Puro Tejano. I don't know, what's for dinner? So we're making cabbage steaks, eggplant, parmesan, but in the oven, so it's baked. We're making quinoa, lemon quinoa, and then we're making some chicken breast. Hey, Tia from the Bay Area, your meal looks amazing so far. Thank you. Thank you so much. I like those comments. Thank you, mama. All right, so I'm gonna add a little bit of this, okay? And I know you're gonna be like, you said no more. I know what I said. Just a little bit. Guys, ready? Oye, mujer. I know me too, right? All right, if you don't hear the shh, it's not right. Ready? Let's go. Yeah. ¿Por qué? Oh my gosh, guys. So let's line them up. Let me talk to you. Hold on. So I'm gonna take away my butter and everything so I can put this over here. All right. Oh, thank you, Jasmine. Let me catch you, Jasmine Monique 87. We are friends, my love. Thank you so much. So, thank you, mi reina. So let's talk, okay? Let's do a quick talk. People have the tendency of not liking chicken breast because they're like, they're dry. Why? Because obviously chicken breast is all meat, right? It's all white meat. So yes, I know it doesn't have fat in it, and you know. Oh, thank you, Benny. Bemi, 77, gotcha, mama. Besitos, thank you. Let's follow them, guys. Oh, eggplant chicken curry. Yes, thank you so much, Roxy. Thank you. Thank you, I love you. Es que, dice Ramiro Hernández, yes, es que el hambre es canija. Y más el que se lo aguanta. Y yo no me la voy a aguantar, you know what I'm saying? I'ma make me some good stuff. Someone asked me, where did you learn? I just did. I just like to cook. Maribel Trev, I like watching your TikToks and likes. Gracias, mi reina. Globe23, thank you for the follow. Soy como soy. ¿Y qué, verdad, mija? Shauna Frisbee, hi. Barbara Jacobs, thank you for the follow. Hi from San Antonio, Texas. Debs in the house. How are you, mis amores? So, chicken breast. Oh, thank you, Sister 651. I appreciate that a lot. You just don't know. Hola, hi boo. Así es el sartén. Angel, your hubby. Okay, then your hubby should come help. Right? No, porque I'm gonna tell you something. Can you talk about the chicken? Yes. I don't like him helping me. I'm very like jealous with my food. I'm just kidding. So we're gonna sprinkle a little bit of nor. Because remember, this doesn't have a lot of salt. So, the way to cook chicken, guys, chicken breast. Your heat, this is the way I cook it, okay? I'm not a chef. I want this to be hot. Very hot, okay? Once you put it in there, you're gonna create a seal. Okay, hear me out. You're gonna be creating a seal at the bottom and then at the top. So we go high, really high, bottom. Turn around. You put it about 2 minutes there, a minute to two. Turn it around on high for another 1 minute or two. Hold on. Perdón, perdón, perdón. All right, sorry. You're gonna put it on high one side, then the other side on high. About 2 minutes on each side. Then we're gonna turn it on low, and then the middle gets cooked, but it doesn't over dry, right? A lot of people do it low and slow, and it's like, no, we'll do it fast and go. Fast and furious. All Alright, so let me check it out. Hold on. Yep. I'm gonna start turning it around. Watch out. Mija, can I, me pasas el oil capture? Oh my gosh, do you see that? Sorry, love. So, high. It's on high. I'm gonna put this because I got some on the eye. Ahora sí lo tengo rojo. Ponla de aviso, Rudy, rincón, el muñeco. Ponla de aviso. Es que sí es Pandora, mami. Ashley Benitez. Digo, Ramiro, I'm sorry. Thank you, Ashley. Thank you, mi amor. El aviso. Ahorita sale del muñeco. Thank you for joining, guys. Kay Mariel. Let me see. Your personality is contagious. Happy bear 1426. Well, I'm happy. I mean, I'm glad. Hopefully, it's a good contagious, right? You always give me that lunch idea. Skip the comment. It's coming, mami. Hola, amor. J Monster, ¿cómo estás? Hello. You just love you. You're fucking him. Thank you, Barbara. Jacobs 06. Kelly Screen. Thank you for the share. Where's my invitation? Ahí va, hijo. Ahí va. Ahí va. I just gotta put this down. Just subscribe to you. Thank you for subscribing, Meres Laura. Robert Young, hello. Ay. Can you say hi? Yes. De la Riva TC559. Luis Primary Cook. This is my goal. To inspire others to cook homemade meals. I tried the bell pepper sandwich. How do you like it? Did you like it, Samantha? Your eyes are really cute. They're really rojos ahorita, mami. But thank you. Okay, so here's the thing. My sisters, there's only girls in the house, okay? My mom had four girls. The oldest, Diana, has green eyes. And she's kind of white complexed, like bien blanquita. Okay? Then there's me, the dark hair, kind of like dark brown, light brown eyes. And then, Paula, green eyes. And then Joanna, the youngest one, with dark, big, no, like light brown eyes, not dark.
Have my tomatillo serrano jalapeños ready to make. Awesome. Samantha Sangria, Samara, I was something this. Okay. The first time you were bell pepper sandwich, please explain.
Bell pepper sandwich? So literally it's just your bell pepper. You cut it in half and then you stuff it with whatever you would put on your bell pepper, on your regular sandwich. Ham, I always put fresh mozzarella, pepperoni. All right. So let me check this with you. Oh my goodness, this is done. This are done, look at this. Look at this baby, guys. Oh my God. All right. So I'm gonna put this out here. And let me flap up the quinoa. It's this. All right? Let me check this chicken. Beautiful. One more turn. And now we're gonna put it on low. Did you hear that? It's on low now. So it was high. 2 minutes on each side, maybe 2 and a half. and then low. And literally, the low is just gonna stay there for another minute. All right? So let's go ahead and start prepping our plate. My hubby loves when I watch you because I remake your recipes. Oh, thank you, Brittany Montalvo. Hernandez Teresa, I am always trying to make new things that my kids will eat. Mm-hmm. ¿Qué estás haciendo el día de hoy? Estamos haciendo unos steaks de repollito, de red chicken, con una quinoa de limón. Gracias, Brittany Montalvo. Uy, let me. I'm trying to catch you guys, but sometimes it won't let me. Well, we're friends already, so there. Thank you for the share, guys. All right. Oh, thank you for my flowers, Manny. Thank you, Rancherita Tóxica. Oh,
vete a dormir.
Mándame dormir, amor. Besos, mi Rancherita Tóxica. ¿Cómo estás, mi reina? Échame una canción, girl, con esa voz ronca.
Ah, no.
¿Cómo estás, mija? Blanca Santiago 34, welcome. Thank you, my Rancherita Tóxica. Girl, I love you. Hey. Gracias, mi reina. Gracias a todos. Start following each other, my loves. Start following each other. So, you guys ready? Mi Rancherita Tóxica, ¿cómo estás, amor? I do follow you, girl, okay? Ahí está.
Vete a dormir.
Sí, mi amor, me voy, pero ahorita. Gracias, mi amor, besitos. ¿Para qué estar tan triste? Ah, Elías Franco. Sometimes I do too. It's okay.
Sometimes, guys.
All right, so check this out. Let me take one piece of chicken. Okay. And I'm gonna cut it in front of you so you guys can see. Hey, did you see me? Me fui a dormir. Mi rancherita tóxica me mandó a dormir. All right, so let's go ahead and cut the chicken. I love you right back. Thank you. Hola, hola. Alexis Gordillo, hello. I want to be a teacher. What do you recommend? Go for it. Go for it. Just remember, nothing is as they say in the books, okay? But whenever you're gonna go take your test, everything is in a perfect world. Oh my gosh. ¿Cómo están? Mi rancherita tóxica, ya te me fuiste, mija. Te voy a enseñar algo. Look at that. Can you see? Dame la vuelta, rancherita. Thank you, mi amor. You're such a love. You are such a love.
Esos que dicen que te echan me da post. Pues, ¿qué onda? What's up, man?
Quinoa is done. Let me start plating so you guys can see the whole shebang. Oh my gosh, guys, I wish you could smell this cabbage steaks. OMG. Mira nomás qué chulada. Vamos a calentarnos. Hay comida en la casa. Sí, señor. Y esto va de verdad. We're gonna grab a little bit of quinoa. Place it here. Bien fancy. Yo bien fancy. Yo sí. Ahí voy. Look at this, guys. So we got our quinoa, we got our cabbage, and then to that we're gonna add one of the eggplants, and then our chicken. I'm gonna grab a couple. Come here, loves. I wanna show you. Hold on. So look at this. All right, you have your eggplant. Do you see the cheese? Look, the cheese went hard, okay? Look at this. Thank you, mi rancherita tóxica. Yo dije, ya te me fuiste, amor. ¿Dónde está? Regresa por tu hija. No te hagas. Aquí tenemos el cabbage. You see that? Excuse me. Now, people say this is burnt. It's not burnt, okay? That's love right there. Okay? And then the pollito. I want you to see the middle. Let me see if you can see this one. Can you see the juiciness? Look at that. I made a lunch meal prep video and tagged you in it. Ahorita lo miro, mi amor, of course. Hola, hermosa. Hola, Pau. Miren nomás, mis amores. Talk about that is dry. No, it's not. And then my quinoa. Look at my quinoa. Let me fix it up. I like to be fancy. No se crean. Miren nomás, amores. Miren nomás. ¿Eh? Sí, mami, ya. De una vez. Let me go ahead and flip the camera. So, that is our meal for today, my loves. You know what I need? I need a new, this thing that holds the phone with the light. That's what I need, a new one. Duranguense, no, si yo a todo le hago y a nada le atino. ¿Te sirvo, mami? So let's do the taste, yes? I'm not having chile today.
Porque luego me anda.
Yes, it does. Can you be? Yes. Are you from Texas? Yes, I am. Dallas, Texas in the house. Ay, be careful, this is hot. Hold on. Let me go ahead and serve my bag of the curve. You might need a little bit more salt, mama. And the pollito. Okay. Ya voy, amores. Déjenme corto esta mi niña. I like to serve my people. Y ahorita mi Javi ahorita va a llegar y también pues le doy. ¿Esta? Okay. She's speaking. She's like, I want this one. ¿Quinoa?
Yes.
Okay. Aquí de todo. Aquí todo se come, amores. Aquí todo se come. Look at her plate. Right? She loves the eggplant. So we got the cabbage steak. She's like, give me my plate, mom. The chicken. Look how pretty that is. Here you go, mom.
Can I get a fork?
Yes. Right. Okay, my love. So today we made lime or lemon quinoa. Take a bite. I have 3 kids, 2 grown and then my 17-year-old. Can you taste the lemon? So good. The chicken is very juicy. Está bien good, guys. Está bien sabrosísimo. I teach reading language arts. Sí, es que sabes que no voy a hacer jalapeño because I didn't want to say anything. Hold on. some of my salsita that we made. Remember my love. For your salsita, if it shows up, don't worry. Add more water. Mm, gosh. So good. Mm-hmm. Mm. Voy a ponerle a mi eggplant. Take a bite. On top of the eggplant, any season you like. I'm gonna upload this on YouTube, okay? So it'll be there. Paprika. And the stuff that came off is Parmesan cheese, but not the crumble one, okay? El rayadito. Amores. Besitos. Which color of pepper? Start with the red one. The red one is my favorite. If you want the mildest one, it's the yellow one. Then orange and red. But I love the red one. The only one I don't eat is the green one. Mis amores, besitos. Que no me los bendigan. I know, mama, because not everybody makes a good chile relleno. Mm-hmm. Ahorita, give me about 30 minutes. Deme unos 30 minutes. And I'm going to upload it on YouTube. Okay, so in about 30 minutes, the whole shebang is going to be on YouTube. All right? Besitos. Se me cuidan. Los quiero mucho. Bye, amores.